Hi, I'm Alex Perez, owner of Turlock Academy of Jiu-Jitsu. Welcome to my business. Jiu-Jitsu is it's more ground-oriented. You're kind of like wrestling. You're using a lot of techniques that use leverage and redirection of momentum. The classes that I offer are just pure traditional Jiu-Jitsu with the uniform on. We also have no-gi, which is Jiu-Jitsu without the uniforms, a little faster. I also offer kids classes and adult classes. Most martial arts, there's not really any adults that really do it. Jiu-Jitsu is one of the martial arts that where kids and adults both do it. My kids classes start from 7 to 14. Once you turn 15, you go into the adult class. Most of the kids that I have are just kids that their parents want them to get some activity in, and they wanted them to do something that was a little bit more realistic as far as like self-defense. In the adult class, I have a range of people from like 16 all the way to like 45, 50 years old. This is the first gym that I've owned personally. I've ran gyms before, Capital City in Sacramento. I was part owner of Ultimate Athlete in Modesto. I've also instructed at Guerrilla Jiu-Jitsu headquarters in Pleasanton. When I first started, my instructor got in a motorcycle accident, so he wasn't able to teach. So I had to take over, and I was only a blue belt at the time, which is only the second belt. And I started teaching probably like 11, 10 years ago. That's how I first started, and I've been teaching ever since. There's places where they teach Jiu-Jitsu, but there's no place that has a black belt with the experience that I have. You're good in shape, you'll work your core, you'll learn how to move. A lot of times people that haven't worked out for a while, they lose a lot of the motor skills. They kind of lose agility, balance, stuff like that. So when you train, you'll get all of that back. Plus, you'll learn how to defend yourself. And Jiu-Jitsu is really fun. It's something that's like, it never ends. It's like a never ending puzzle. Every time you come to class, your peers improve, you improve. And it's just a constant growing and education in the sport. I want to start a tradition of Jiu-Jitsu here in Turlock. I want it to be like one of the biggest Jiu-Jitsu teams in the area. That's my vision. Jiu-Jitsu is for everyone. It's not just for people who are in shape. It's not for people who want to fight. It's for people who want to learn something that they can give back to their kids or maybe to their brother or to one of their friends. It's educational and it stimulates you mentally and physically. So Jiu-Jitsu is for everyone.